Yeah, well, my name is Jay Odom. I'm 66 years old.
I'm in the real estate business. We do single family neighborhoods and commercial buildings. Now we're building hotels. Really, really enjoy what I do. And I've been to all these places that say there's nothing wrong with you, there's nothing wrong with you, nothing wrong with you. Well, you know, I'm coughing my head off. I'm looking at going into old age. I'm going to die coughing. For me, I do a lot of banking. And so when you're borrowing a lot of money from a bank and you're sitting in a bank meeting, coughs, they're looking at you like, yeah, I don't think we should lend that guy any money. He may fall. He looks like he's going to fall over dead. Then I started going to local ENTs. Lots of allergy doctors. I had every allergy test you can imagine. Acid, you know, people said you got acid reflux, you've got asthma. You know, I've been diagnosed with all kind of stuff that I didn't have and given all kind of drugs.
Chronic cough is a very broad diagnosis of cough that lasts greater than 8 weeks. Chronic cough as a symptom is not diagnosed with one test. So patients that come in at the end of a long road of workup with a neurogenic cough have gone through months to decades of dealing with it's this or it could be this. So in the case of Mr. Odom, we spent over an hour talking about the cough, the triggers, the tickles that he would feel prior to coughing, how long his coughing would last, and sort of what had really helped and what hadn't helped him.
I didn't feel like I was in a doctor's office. I felt like I was in somebody's living room talking to somebody that truly cared about me.
So the superior laryngeal nerve block is a relatively new approach to treating chronic neurogenic cough.
The superior laryngeal nerve block procedure begins by using manual touch to pinpoint the approximate location of the superior laryngeal nerve, whose anatomy is between the hyoid bone and thyroid cartilage. Once the nerve has been located, a 2 milliliter solution of one part lidocaine, one part steroid is targeted to the nerve, blocking the nerve. The process takes under 5 minutes and is typically offered as a series. Multiple injections may be recommended.
The first shot worked 100%. After 25 years of coughing every day horribly, it quit. Being able to sit through a nice dinner with the confidence that I'm not going to cough all over somebody in the middle of a restaurant or is just average people don't think about that. If I had not found this, there's no question in my mind that my life would have been shortened by many years.
So for Mr. Odom, who underwent a series of nerve blocks and was very patient with the process, he just wanted to perform in society and be with his family and do his job without having to deal with this. And we achieved that goal, which is wonderful.
It was the best Christmas present I've ever had.